the Dodgers put Rich Hill on the 10-day disabled list on Sunday with a blister on the middle finger in his left hand, adding another obstacle to an already exhausted home rotation. Hill left after only two pitches in his start on Saturday night in the second game of a doubleheader against the Nationals. "I have no answer at this time for the problem of blisters," Hill said Saturday night. "The training staff is doing everything possible to undo each stone and try to find answers. It's as bad as it was 2 years ago, but it's not that big. The skin was completely torn." Hill also missed extended time in each of the last two seasons with the same blistering problems, including the loss of 7 weeks in 2016 with Oakland and Los Angeles.